when editing videos using keyboard shortcuts can make your workflow much more efficient. This video will quickly introduce some useful shortcuts. First, you can use Ctrl plus Q to import media. To import an entire folder, press Ctrl plus W. On the timeline, press the plus or minus keys to zoom in or out. You can also hold Ctrl and scroll the mouse wheel to adjust the zoom. Scrolling the mouse wheel alone moves the timeline horizontally, while holding Alt and scrolling lets you move it vertically. To save your project, press Ctrl plus S. Although PowerDirector automatically saves projects periodically, it's recommended to press Ctrl plus S regularly during editing to prevent losing any changes. Use Ctrl plus C and Ctrl plus V to quickly copy and paste clips on the timeline. You can also hold the D key and drag a clip to a new position to create a copy directly on the timeline. To split a clip, press Ctrl plus T. If no clip is selected, this splits all clips at the playhead position. If a clip is selected, only that clip will be split. During editing, press Ctrl plus Z to undo and Ctrl plus Y to redo. Sometimes you may need to adjust a clip's position precisely. Select the clip, then hold Alt and use the left or right arrow keys to move it frame by frame. To delete clips, press Shift plus Delete to remove them while keeping the gap. If you want the remaining clips on the same track to automatically move forward, use Ctrl plus Delete. To select all clips at once, press Ctrl plus A. When previewing your video, press the spacebar to play or pause. To move the playhead frame by frame, use the comma and period keys. Press Alt plus up or down arrow keys to move the playhead by seconds. To fast forward the preview, hold Ctrl plus F. Pressing F repeatedly increases the playback speed. Press Home or End to quickly move the playhead to the beginning or end of the project. To view the preview in full screen, press F. Press F again to exit full screen mode. These are some commonly used default shortcuts, but you can also customize or modify them. To customize shortcuts, go to the Edit menu, then click Customize under Keyboard Hotkeys to open the adjustment interface. To modify a shortcut, select the function and then press the new key combination you want to assign. After making changes, click Save As and give this set of shortcuts a name. In the Keyboard Shortcuts drop-down menu, you can switch between the default shortcuts or your custom set anytime.